View. Now, think of two rivers flowing toward one another that become narrower and narrower the closer they get to each other. Shun! Note the opposing position of knee and arms. Ha! The two rivers converge at two single points. The points give way under the pressure, and the rivers flood into each other and become one.
This is it, Vegeta. Come on, let's go!
Give it one more shot while we still can. Fine.